and welcome to St Ciaran Sports News with me, Clodagh McNeil. Unfortunately, this year the action on the pitch for the CANAVAN Cup is unable to take place. Let's take a look back to last year's event where St Mary's Ballygawley were victorious.
Well, it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. When everything falls into place, like the flick of a switch. Oh, my mama told me, there'll be days like this. When you don't need to worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's in a hurry, there'll be days like this. When all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they should, then I must remember there'll be days like this. When you don't need an answer, there'll be days like this. When you don't meet a chancer, there'll be days like this. When you don't get the trade by that old Judas kiss, then I must remember there'll be days like this.
Pass you over to Peter Canavan for a few words on this year's virtual Canavan Cup competition for our partner primary schools.
Thanks, Clodagh. Yes, the Canavan Cup is definitely going to be different in St Ciaran's this year, but there's still a couple of ways for you and your school to take part and have a chance of winning some great prizes. The first thing you have to do is to send in a clip recreating a famous moment down through the years in GAA history. So that could be anything. So you have to recreate it and send it in. And the second way in which you can take part is to use your own imagination and come up with a brilliant piece of skill or a wee bit of magic of your own and send it in. Should be a bit of fun. Good luck.
Thank you, Peter. We have some fantastic prizes to offer, ranging from a set of Murphy's gloves and a signed Rome jersey. The closing date for the competition is Friday the 19th of June. Good luck, everyone.
Out in front, Christie out of the game, Mulligan, they've got to work a score from this. Owen Mulligan, options to his left, still Mulligan! Mulligan, what a goal! That is one of the great goals we've seen at Croke Park!